हेलो एवरीवन, आई एम अंकिता शर्मा, प्राइमरी टीचर इन केंद्रीय विद्यालय NER बरेली। डियर लिसनर्स, आई विल स्टार्ट माय वीडियो विद दिस ब्यूटीफुल लाइन। चेंज इज इनएविटेबल एंड अडैप्टेबिलिटी टू चेंज मेक अ सोसाइटी फ्यूचर रेडी। दीज लाइंस वर सेड बाय जेम्स पीबल व्हाइल रिसीविंग नोबेल प्राइज ऑफ year 2019 in physics. In this video, we are talking about NEP 2020 that was approved to a new education policy for the 21st century by the government of Prime Minister Narendra Modi ji. It enacts numerous change in India's education policy with this aim to shape an educational system that will benefit all the Indian students. By reconfiguring and restructuring school curriculum and pedagogy in a new 5+3+3+4 design, it was just to optimize learning for students based on cognitive development of children. In short, it emphasized that aim of education should not be only mere intellectualization of idea but also value addition, means building character. National Education Policy 2020 also empowers students through flexibility in course choices, hence reduction in content and increased flexibility of school curriculum. It will help to make space for critical thinking, making it more holistic, inquiry-based, discovery-based and analytical-based learning. In this NEP 2020, the three language formula will be continued to be implemented. And teachers will aim to encourage students with singular interest in the classroom. In a nutshell, this National Education Policy 2020 will prove to be paradigm shift in conventional practices and certainly will lay down path of Atmachintan and Atmamanthan, which could lead our children to become Atmanirbhar. Thank you.